Well, many companies use the web and social media to find new business and promote their own.
One local company is using Facebook to grow their business, and you could get a one-month mortgage payment in the process. News 8's Erin O'Valley has more in this week's Tech Trend Reports.
Good morning, everyone. Who doesn't want their mortgage paid for 1 month? Well, to tell us more about this exciting incentive, we're talking this morning with Nick Estes with Estes Property. Nick, thanks for joining us. Before we get into the explanation on this great idea, just tell us a little bit about your business.
Yeah, we are a real estate solution company, which we purchase homes for cash to help homeowners that might need assistance for any kind of problem, whether it be relocation, pre-foreclosure, liens, divorce, whatever they're going through.
And the $1,000 question is, why pay for somebody's mortgage payment for 1 month, and how did you come up with this idea?
Well, no one else is really doing anything like this, so we try to come up with a way to give back to the community and also get the word about what we do.
So tell us a little bit about what folks can do. Do they sign up on Facebook and like your page, or how do they exactly sign up for the contest?
Yeah, pretty much just go to our Facebook page, Estes Properties, and from there you'll be able to enter to win up to $1,200.
So they'll see it right there on your Facebook page, all the information.
Absolutely.
And tell us a little bit about another kind of incentive that you're going to be pursuing. If somebody sees a home in disrepair, they can also contact you for maybe a $1,000 reward?
Absolutely, yeah. If you're driving around and you see any kind of home in disrepair or looks like it's a sore thumb in the neighborhood, we will give you up to a $1,000 reward if we purchase that property. So pretty much just go to our website or give us a call and we can enter to win.
And you said you've owned this company for about 10 years, and the social media, have you ever thought about using kind of these marketing techniques on Facebook or Twitter before, and what so far has it done?
Yeah, in the recent years, social media, SEO has been huge for us in growing our company. In the very beginning, it really wasn't, but now it's one of our main marketing tools.
So imagine you can reach so many more people.
Absolutely.
Through social media. Gotta love it. All right, Nick Estes, thank you so much.
Thank you. I really
appreciate it. Yeah, we'll try to announce the winner too at the end of August.
Absolutely.
It runs until? Okay. Well, good luck, everybody, and go to his website for more information as well as Facebook. That's going to do it for this Tech Trends Report. I'm Erin O'Valley. We'll send it back to you.